Do you want to understand the root cause of flood, drought, and fire? Each year, our landscapes seem to dehydrate more quickly. How can record-breaking drought and fire happen in the same year as catastrophic flooding? Because these are actually two sides of the same coin. Let me explain. Human activity creates a tremendous difference in how landscapes receive or reject rain. Let's look at the two extremes, the concreted versus vegetated landscape, and how each handles water. This is the same total amount of rain, but different rates and durations of flow. In the concrete landscape, the rain is mostly runoff. The water rushes quickly downhill with very little infiltration. This creates a flood, and then the land quickly goes dry. In the vegetated landscape, there's some runoff, but a much smaller portion. Most of the water infiltrates into the ground. Flow continues downstream even long after the last rain. The vegetation transpires water, cooling the atmosphere and producing microorganisms that seed cloud formation. These cooling clouds reflect the sun's heat. Temperatures are stable and balanced. Without the vegetation, there's no cooling and less clouds. The concrete absorbs and re-radiates the heat from the sun. The water vapor forms a warming haze, holding in that heat overnight. This quickly leads to extreme temperatures. These are all key factors driving Earth's climate. They're also things that we can very much have a significant impact on, empowering solutions to restore the health of our planet. To learn more, join us at waterstories.com.